long ago in the sweet dreams. Their fragrance I recall, the heather and the juniper grew wild past our back wall. But times so often change, and the elders of our town decided in their wisdom to spread conifers around. Father loved the heather and the juniper so green, but conifers he hated, and he vowed to change that scene. He woke us up one dark night with a shovel in his hand, then off to the offending field to make his rebel stand. Dare I uproot the conifers, so tender and so small? My heart would not allow it, and my tears began to fall. I worked at doing nothing, though my father did not see that conifers remained there, their fate known just to me. Oh, the lovely fields of heather lying purple in the sun, graced by fragrant juniper, set by nature there to run. For every choice you make, there is something dear to you. So what you get eventually may not be what you forgot that fateful night, until one day by accident I chanced upon the sight. A field of purple heather entwined with juniper, amid a lovely stand so tall, mighty conifer. Oh, the lovely fields of heather lying purple in sun, graced by fragrant juniper, set by nature there to run. Every choice you make, there is something dear to you. So what you get eventually may not be what you choose.